After Safety Week, meant to bring awareness to keeping kids safe while they're in the car.
And as anyone who takes care of children knows, car seats can be complicated.
Yes.
Jennifer Austin spoke with an expert from Regents Hospital about tips you may not have known.
I do know my car seat stuff.
Shawnette Micco sure does. She's the manager of Regions Hospital's Injury Prevention and Outreach Program. Here are some of her tips. Number one, keep kids in rear-facing car seats for as long as the seat's weight limit allows.
Okay, so most crashes are frontal crashes. If a car is traveling 40 miles an hour and stops in a crash, everything in it moves at 40 miles an hour. Everyone forward-facing is going to be having that forward motion, putting a lot of pressure on the head and neck. Children who are rear facing are caught by the car seat. The car seat cradles them in the crash. And so their head, neck, and spine, they just sink right into the car seat, and it really protects them from that forward motion.
Another tip, your child needs to be in a booster seat for a lot longer than you might think. Here's why.
The seat belt's riding up in the soft part of her belly. It's also coming up and hitting the soft part of her neck. And so in a crash, she's going to have some injuries from that seat belt hitting the soft parts of her body. And now if we look at the difference, the lap portion of the belt is really high up on her thighs, low on the hips. So that's the strongest part of our body right there holding that seat belt.
With everything car seat related, remember safety is dependent on size, not the age of the child. So when can a kid come out of a booster seat entirely?
When they fit the vehicle seat like an adult, which is generally around 4'9". This ruler here shows me 4'9". Most 8-year-olds, while they legally could be out of a booster seat, are nowhere near 4'9".
Good info there. Now, Regions is actually hosting a car seat clinic on November 14th. If you'd like more info on how to register, there is a link along with the story posted right now at care11.com. Also, what's great.